was a cloudy day. The earth stood still. A man hung crying in the shadows of a hill called Calvary. An innocent man lied in scorn, gladly borne the pain and suffering for a world that should have died there in his place. And as he did, he said, "Forgive them."